wants to be cut off.
Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play the Binding Isaac at the Birth Plus with your host behind the microphones, Brooke Esquire. I hope everyone's doing good. Hope everyone's doing great. Last episode, we played as Lazarus. This episode, we play as Lazarus. And we're going to Mom's Heart, so that's cool. Another day of the challenge. So, yeah. Alright, well, that's fine. We are Libra. But other than that, how's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing good. Hope everyone's doing great. I am right now just speed feels slow. Like slow. Should I die? Yeah, I think I should. Speed up is good. Thank you for the Monster Hunter update and damage is really good. Last time we waited until we got to the deal with the devil. But no, since we got Libra, Libra's kind of like a upgrade on everything. And see, because like you feel balanced, so I have to say we are balancing out the damage and everything with that. What was I going to say? But yeah, how's your days going? I hope your days are going great. Hope your days are good. Let's see what's in here. See, I take that. Alright, see. Good educational. Extra stuff to go to here, blow you up. Extra keys. Keys are good. Keys are good. But no, yeah, just, you know, what you expect. You know, my day is good. So I'm going to dentist tomorrow. So you may ask, like, I could blow both of you guys up, make it something good. Ooh, yeah. Alright, got stuff. But yeah, going to the dentist tomorrow. Because I finally called today, and I was like, you know, I explained to my dentist, and like, hey, you know, been feeling sharp pains in my mouth. Figure out what's going on, and no, he said no, just arrange to come in today. So by the time this episode air, I went to the dentist and hopefully figure out what the problem is. Oh, this is not good. This is not great. I'm almost about to feel like I'm about to die. All right. Okay, that's good. Shot speed's a little bit down, but that's fine. It's cool. We got life. But yeah, go to the dentist and go see what's going on. And hopefully I'm not gonna die here. If I die here, then that would suck. Alright, well, this is will help out a little bit more. Need some bombs too. Funny how this secret room works. But yeah, that's one why. Okay, well, you got keys. Keys galore. So, he decided to go to the dentist. Been a while since I go to the dentist. I'm like, oh yeah, excited to go to the dentist, huh? Why you decide to go to the dentist? Well, actually to see what's going on with my, with everything. Hopefully, it's not nothing, Well, it's probably something, but hopefully, no. Something my dentist can solve, and we can get it done. And I'm going to get this guy, because this is going to be a quick run, it looks like it. I think the secret room is right there. Come on. Shoot you. Come on. This is a struggle. I think you're right here, yeah. You're right here. Alright, come on. Push you in. There you go. There's money. Yay. Alright. Lemon party. I mean, lemon miss out. That's a no. Guess poker goes, that would be fine. No, that's okay. Then go to the shop again. Let's go over here. There's nothing. I thought there was something. There's nothing. Sad. Thank you. Let's try one more time. Ouch. Give me bombs. Give me bombs. Alright, one more time. Fine then. Well, you suck. Well, anyway, never good in Viper might see anyway. And we gonna leave here. Alright. But yeah, alright, what's in here? The scissors, no. Alright, let's get it done. Alright, well, that was fun. Blah, 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 blah. What is this? Alright. Relax? Okay. That's always a fun thing to find out. Death, Wheel of Fortune. What's Wheel of Fortune for? No. I'd say stars is good. This is good. Death, Hermit. Yeah, what's my Hermit? Ooh. I take Spider. I take Spider Knight. Yes. And voila, that was fun. That was fun. I was like, woo, woo, and that's it. And we take you. And we take you. Thank you. may ask yourself, man, that was a little bit dangerous. Yeah, it was. But you know what? You just had to live a little bit dangerous. Like Dark Green Duck. Let's get dangerous. Dark Green Duck. Dark Green, Uck. Why am I singing Dark Green Duck? Now you may ask yourself, may you was a fan of Dark Green Duck? Not necessarily. I was not a fan of Dark Green Duck. Maybe? I don't know. Maybe I was. No, I wasn't. I just thought, I was like, no, you wasn't. No, like, I respected Dark Green Duck. It was not like, oh, it was trash. No, Dark Green Duck was no old OG. That was dumb of me. No, that was like Dark Green Duck, it has a little, like, memorabilia in my life. It has something like, oh, okay, Dark Green Duck. I'm not taking the scissors. Health up. Health up is really good to have. Death, that's cool. Happy death day to you. But yeah, Darkwing Duck. You know. Balls of Steel. Balls of Steel is a really good build to have. I'm surprised there's no other. Oh yeah, we went to the other secret room. I converted it to money. But yeah, Darkwing Duck, enjoyable piece of show. And we all dead. So yeah, like Darkwing Duck is it's cool. Ooh, Joker. Alright, come on. Let me going down. Wow, okay. I thought it would be a little bit greater, but apparently it was not. What? There you go. Wait for the more. Get heat eaten. Well, the good thing is our damage is like completely like really good. It's like a 7. Oh, wait, I was like, who are you? Why are you not there? And he about to die. Why are you not dead? Don't tell me you Batman. But you know, it's good. No, we got bombs. Oh, I thought had them to suck them up. And you have that card. That's cool, but I don't need. I do not need the moon, nor whatever you was trying to sell me. Oh, well then. Lucky coin. Thank you, and you gave me a damage upgrade too. That's awesome. I need to find the item room so we can get our item for this floor. Thank you for that. Really, Dr. Fetus? Oh, it's a damage downgrade for Dr. Fetus? Oh no, I did not know that. I did not know that was a damage downgrade. But I do get like does ruin Wild Boy for me. And shooting all these bombs is not cool at all. What's in here? Two black hearts. Alright, I did not know that was a damage downgrade. If I knew that, I would not get it. Oh, you live and you learn, and you know, I'm just using Dr. Fetus for some extra stuff. We go here, but we our damage is like more, just stuff right here. So, blow you up right here. One more time. Alright. Two more times. Three more times. You just give me bombs. That's what I would like. That's what I like about that's what I like about you, baby. You always on time. Livy cap seems good. Luck upgrade? Yeah. Is it a boss fight? Yeah. No, just a long tap room. I have protection, so whatever you try and do, you're just gonna die, so that's fine. Ouch. Alright. I did it. I did it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I escape your dreams and your realities. Relax. I didn't have no other choice. It's just like either get hit or just suffer. I choose not to suffer. I choose to live on. I take the money because the money's good to me. The money's good to me. Nothing else matters. The money's good to me. The money stays. And keys stay too. If I get key bomb be amazing. There you go. Alright, what's this? Hagalaz, Ansu's vision. Passage. Destruction. Vision. That's a deal with the devil. If nothing else comes about, then yeah. You grab the vision. Why? Just die, both of you guys, thank you. Joker card. No! I went up for no apparent reason. just why. I don't know why I went up. Curses. I was like, why did I went up? I don't know why I went up. It was good items too. That's the sad thing, it was good items as well. Spy baby. Alright, I need to get to the... Alright, well, fine, whatever. Alright, PhD is good. Give me a good pill. Infested. Me can do. Next. Potato pillar. Yeah, that's fine. I like that. I like that. Alright, next. Sackboy. Sackboy's good. Piggy bank stuff right here. Speed up is good. Let's go. Let's get out here. Let's book them, Dano. I'm like thinking like, okay. What's in here? Nothing. Guess to go down. Okay, well, that's a bummer, but it's fine though. It's cool. Woo! Eat that bomb. Eat it. Eat it all. Get ready to suck on that. Alright, he's dead. Eat that. Thank you. Friends to the end. I take that. Blow you up again. See? All part of the master plan. See? All that was super easy. I bring death. Oh, that's just fun. Choose not to make a comment after that. Nope. This is gonna be annoying. Speed up is decently good. What? Tears up. Tears up's good. Every upgrade is really good. Another tears up is damage, yes. Damage is good. Damage is good to have. Oh! No, just no. Why? Alright. I had to come with a game plan because the thing gonna go die here. I can fly. Tears up, good. Gulp, this is just gonna be amazing. So empty Belster will give me HP, right? Yeah, it did. Gave me two. Health up. I better take the health up. Cause I can fly. So it's okay. It's alright. As long as I can fly and do then with some damage, it's okay. Take that. Alright, don't trust nothing. Alright. Extra life. Thank you for that. Because I do need one. Oh! Alright, whoop. Something's wrong. I have a gold pill. Just dodging, duking, dodging. That's the only thing I can do. But you did. Oh, I have gulp and something wrong. Balls of steel. I can see forever. Something wrong. Something wrong. Oh, that's cool. Speed up. Let's take another speed upgrade. Balls are still. I'm like, relax. That's cool. Goodbye. I can see forever and gulp. That's fine. Come on. Come after me, bro. Come after me. You're dead. I say come after me. There you go. Now, look at my HP now. Now I'm happy. It does not want to get hit. This bombs galore. That's the only thing I have to say. I'm a human. I'm a killer queen. On a bomb diet. Take that. Gulp. Luck up.
Luck up.
I do enjoy my luck ups. Thank you. You gone. You gone. You gone. You gone. One and two. Alright. Thank you. 9 lives? Yeah, sure. Let's roll with 9 lives. We got 10 lives. That's how I roll. 10 lives. Oh, thank you for being amazing. All right. Yes, you take him out. Thank you for just pretty much brimstone the living crap out of these creatures. And I am going to do this. Go slow down. Right here. Move around. They all die. Go here. Alright. I got two of these bad boys, okay? I just think about that, I got two of these bad boys, so that's fine, and I got keys. Keep shooting those lasers, you crazy SOB. Well, it'd be pointless to take these items, but whatever, we won. It was a half hour run, it was enjoyable. So, ooh, bad run. Other than that, thank you so much for watching this episode. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. I think I'm gonna figure out something to eat. But other than that, have a good day. Have a good night. And like always, pew pew.